cheese moved sideways to Switzerland by radio. But she never licked that parking permit.